Prime Ministry set them to less than 104. Solve two-step store problem. Store problem, show your rule. Number one, Farida had 100 pounds. She bought 3 pans. The price of each pan is 7 pounds. What is the remainder with her? First, the price of pans. The price of the 3 pans. 7 by 3 equals 21 pounds. So the remainder or the left money with her, 100 pounds minus 21 pounds for the pan. Okay, 0 minus 1, I can't do it. So I will borrow 1 from the 1, it will be 0, and this 0 will be 9, and this 0 will be 10. 10 minus 1 equals 9. 9 minus 2 equals 7. So the remainder with her is 79 pounds. Number 2. Omar has 90 pounds. His sister has 80 pounds. They bought a present for their mother. So Omar has 90 and his sister 80. They bought present for their mother. 150. What is the remainder with them? So, there too, they have together 90 plus 80 equals 170. Then they bought 150 pounds for a present. So, 170 minus 150. So, the left with them or the remainder with them is 20 pounds. Number 3. A father bought 5 boxes of chocolate. Each box contained 6 bars of chocolate. He distributed them equally among his sons, 3 sons. How much bar does each son take? So, first step, number of bars. Number of bars, 5 boxes by 6 chocolate bars for each box. So, 5 by 6 equals 30 bars. In 5 boxes, there are 30 bars. Each son will take, he has 3 sons. So, when we distributed them the chocolate, so 30 divided 3 equal each one will take 30 divided 3 equal 10 bars for each son. Number 4. Kareem wants to buy 3 boxes of biscuits. If each box contains 20 buckets and each bucket costs 8 pounds. So 20 by 3 for number of all buckets. We have 3 boxes, in each box 20 buckets. So 60 buckets in the 3 boxes. The total cost, each bucket, the price of each bucket is 8 pounds. So 60 by 8, because I have 60 buckets, equal 480. Number 5. In a garden, there are 5 apple trees. Each tree holds 10 apples. If the farmer wants to distribute the apples into 2 baskets, how many apples are there in each basket? In each basket. So the total number of apples in the 5 trees in each tree, 10 apples. So 5 by 10, 12. 50 apples in the 5 trees. Okay, number of apples in each basket. We distributed all these apples, all these 50 apples, into 2 baskets. So 50 divided 2. So 50 divided 2 equals 25 in each basket.